guys, so right now I'm on my way to Haedong Yonggungsa Temple, which is a temple built in 1376 on one of the coasts in Busan. Okay, we are on our way to Haeundae Blue Park. So we'll see you there. Bye. Okay, we're going on the blue line now.
And we skipped the line.
We accidentally skipped the line, we think. We just thought it was just seating in there. It's okay.
So funny.
Going on the train. We just finished taking the Haeundae train, so now we're gonna take the Busan Air Cruise cable cars. So we're just heading there right now through a taxi. Yay! We've made it. It was a long taxi ride. It took us in the opposite direction we thought we needed to go in. Got off one way and now there's like a little market that we're trying to head into. This is what it looks like. It's a little market with some food. Honestly, we went and it wasn't as bad as we thought. We were a little scared because the floor was like glass and you could see the height, but honestly it wasn't too bad. It was actually really fun. Hey, so we just finished riding the cable carts at Songdo, so we're just heading back home. Overall, it was a really cool experience, and that pretty much concludes my Busan vlog. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.